Shaking pretty bad.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
No, it is not. Well, maybe some of it.
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
She's just like really traumatized.
Arms up.
Like we got shot by an arrow. The arrow wound ain't there. It looked like it was on her back, though.
I made her talk.
She's like, get off of me, my back. It's got a massive hole in it. Oh, 2 years earlier. Oh, Ellie's back at St. Mary's Hospital. This is it. She's gonna find out. Joel lied.
Left a lot of stuff behind. Come on.
Gloves and goggles.
Something.
What's in this one? Scale? I don't know. A bunch of junk.
How'd you all leave?
Oh, there's her bite. The growth is clearly mutated.
Thank you.
But this time tomorrow, we have altered the course of history. I thought for sure they were gonna make a cure. I always assumed it was just like a possibility that they could make a cure, like they didn't know for sure. But those writings make it seem like, I mean, they knew for sure they were gonna make one. What's this? Pause that. Pause the video and read that one if you want. There's the blood stain where we blew the doctor's head off. That's funny. I don't even think you can, I mean, that's not even the actual death of the doctor, but that's what I did. And so the blood stain being there, it makes it funny because it's the actual death of the doctor is, I think Joel walks up to him and like stabs him. But in my gameplay, I just shot him in the head.
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. The only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
She knows it all now.
Someone else that's immune. It made no difference.
That tape says it all. So the only person that could make the vaccine was that doctor that we killed.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
She already knows, though. And Joel just doesn't know what to say.
Just say it. Joel.
Come on.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you.
She probably didn't know that part.
So I stopped them.
Huh.
it sucks to be in that position.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
That sucks. All right, Seattle, day 3. Beat up and bruised up. Still rolling, though. Still on the roll. Where the heck are we? And I know we're in the theater, but...
Dina?
We haven't seen this part of the theater yet.
The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Curtis and Viper 4. Is it just me, or does it sound like somebody else is walking in here? It's really weird sounding.
Dina?
It's Jesse? Creepy.
Where are those two?
They're gonna be like dead or something. Or gone. They just pack up and leave. Oh, that'd be crappy. Of them to do to Ellie. There they are. Why did they have Ellie sleep so far away?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Dome. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay.
Her orders.
Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
It's kind of suspicious. Why would she want to be by herself? I guess... I don't know.
Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Well, she knows they're leaving, so it's all that matters. She's okay with being by herself. It's kind of weird, though.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
That's very vague.
Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
She doesn't want to tell him the truth about the situation.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Yeah. We can get through here. Is there any infected in here? I have a massive pickaxe and I'm not afraid to use it.
I see a light through here.
The pickaxe. Looks like it weighs a ton. This backpack. I bet that backpack weighs like 100 pounds. Put that rifle on it and everything.
Jackson after us.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. Yeah. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days.
Still
when
doesn't.
When she got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Still doesn't seem, doesn't seem right for either party to track down such, I mean, I don't know, the Abbey girl and stuff seems like they're legit wolves, like it's like their gang, you know, they're wolves they track down and kill. Like so aggressively. And that's what Ellie's doing now. Being really aggressive, tracking down Abby. It's not really much different, either one. Oh, we got a trading card. What is this one? Tormentra? A villain, or a neutral villain. This is a neutral villain. Tormentra. See if we can do any upgrades. Could do the fire raid on this pistol. Anything else? I do like my shotgun though. We could do the fire rate on the shotgun. The damage on the rifle, still can't get that. That's 100 scrap. Can't do any upgrades to the bow yet. Do the fire rate for the pistol. It's pretty cool. She just cleaned it and stuff. That increases the fire rate. Let's get out of here.
Give me a hand.
Push.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Uh-oh.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the sky.
But last time...
It won't be like last time.
There. Let's get ready for it. Attach my silencer. Switch to my bow. Try to do this stealthy.
Like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if he's in
They're just gonna keep coming. Are they gonna stop? Turn around or what? They're gonna see us. This is it. Some good. God. Shot from all different directions. Jeez. Ah, I'm out of bullets. Oh, I'm gonna die. Jeez, let me heal. Headshot. Is there any more? Jeez. Got one bullet left. Oh, good, his face blew off.
Coward.
Ooh. That was a nice headshot.
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
You know, like I said, they're ravenous.
Seraphons or something, Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called.
Let's finish searching this area.
You're lucky.